वनकम, मैं हैदर अली सैयद आशीर्वाद से यूनाइटेड अंडर तमिल सेवा। ग्रीटिंग्स माय डियर ब्रदर्स एंड सिस्टर्स, थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माय वीडियोस। थैंक्स फॉर योर इनहेंस सपोर्ट। प्लीज सब्सक्राइब, लाइक, शेयर द वीडियोस एंड फील फ्री टू पोस्ट योर कमेंट्स एंड क्वेश्चंस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द कल्कि अवतार। डॉक्टर जाकिर नायक सेज प्रॉफिट मोहम्मद इज कल्कि। ऑल्सो Mr. T.C. Pandian confirms that Prophet Muhammad is Kalki. By the way, it confirms that Dr. Zakir Naik and Mr. T.C. Pandian are working for the same syndicate of global elites as they say that Prophet Muhammad is Kalki. Let's find Prophet Muhammad and Kalki, are they same or not? First, let's understand about who is Kalki. Kalki is the image of goddess warrior who taking sword against injustice. By the avatar of Kalki, the Kaliyuga would be ended and Satyuga would be started. What is Kaliyuga? It is the era of injustice, inequality, imbalance, the ruling of bad king. What is Satyuga? It is the era of justice, equality, balance and ruling of the good king. From holy books and Tamil tradition, we come to know that rise to govern and to do administration on earth is with royal bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva genealogy. And the rights to administration among children of Israel of Semitic black race is with royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah, Moors. As per Islamic tradition, Mahdi and Jesus together would fight against final Antichrist and they would establish kingdom of God. Islamic tradition further says that it would be a Mahdi who would lead the administration. Jesus too came from royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah, Moors. Mahdi and Kalki are same. He would be from royal bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva genealogy. Now let's understand about who is Prophet Muhammad. Quran clearly says that Prophet Muhammad is a messenger. I quote from Quran chapter 3 verse 144. I read, and Muhammad is purely a mobile messenger. There have been mobile messengers before him. So if he departs or is martyred, would you then turn back on your heels? So whoever turns back on his heel does not cause any harm to Allah. And Allah will soon reward those who with gratitude. Who are the people that Quran refers as you in Quran chapter 3 verse 144? Who ruled Europe for 800 years? Yes, they were Moors from seed of David, tribe Judah of Semitic black race. Let's verify whether the Kalki avatar is Prophet Muhammad or not. Remember, children of Israel, their first kohel or house of administration was constructed in Jerusalem by King Solomon. During Prophet Muhammad's period, for royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah, Moors, Mecca was their new administration center or kohel or parliament from where they did their administration. Remember, they ruled Europe for 800 years. Prophet Muhammad is a messenger. He does not hold the rights to administration nor do any members from family of Ismail. Quran chapter 3 verse 144 is very clear on it. The word you mentioned in Quran refers to royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah, Moors from children of Israel of Semitic black race. Remember, Prophet Muhammad started new administration center at Mecca for Moors, the royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah. Kalki is a warrior from royal bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva genealogy who would be coming to South Asia and would end Kali Yuga there and establish Tamil Shiva's Pandian dynasty once again by Asivagam way of life. But Prophet Muhammad is from genealogy of Ibrahim and Hagar. Right to administration is with royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah, Moors. So Kalki is not Prophet Muhammad. Kalki, in other words, is Mahdi. He would be from royal bloodline of Seth Alias Tamil Shiva genealogy. If you know Quran and Tamil scripture under Hindu label, you will come to know that Prophet Muhammad is not Kalki. So, all above information clearly confirms that Prophet Muhammad is not Kalki. Dr. Zakir Naik and Mr. T.C.V. Pandian are fooling people with their own baseless logic and etymology. They misquoting Quran, misquoting previous scriptures and revelation under comparative religions cult. Let's understand the ending of Kali Yuga in India. End of Kali Yuga is the beginning of Satyuga. It should be the era of justice, equality, balance, the ruling of good king that will give the power to people. In other words, Asivagam Koil system has power to people, rights to administration for common people achieved today in India. When natives, black people, are still living in Kali Yuga, why Mr. T.C. Pandian says that Satyuga started by 2012? When people suffering with fear and inequality, does it be Satyuga? This proves that T.C. Pandian misguiding the common people to keep away from resistance against the evil. Indirectly, he is trying to protect the final Antichrist Cain children regime of Saudi, who claims themselves as king or royal bloodline. From historical evidence, we know that Saud Wahab and his associate engaged to genocide more than 8 lakh Semitic black natives of Hijaz region. They killed the people of Ibrahim, Ismail, Jacob, David, tribe Judah, Moors and Sahabas. For protecting the final Antichrist Saudi, they would be paid by final Antichrist regime. Dr. Zakir Naik, Mr. T.C.P. Pandian, and other role is to protect Aryan settlers, Roman, Persian descendants. Remember, the land of Turkey to Indus Valley, Kashmir, belongs to Tamil and Semitic black race, which is illegally occupied by Antichrist Cain children, Persian, Roman, now disguised as Muslim world. They are fooling and astray the real followers of Islam, the real Asivagam. Beware of hypocrites. It's time to choose your karma. There is a war between Kingdom of Lucifer, led by settlers from generation of Cain and supported by hypocrites from native with the policy of Varna Dharam, now New World Order, and the Kingdom of God, led by a royal bloodline of Seth, allies Tamil Shiva genealogy, along with royal bloodline of David, tribe Judah, natives with the Siddha way of life, Asivagam, the real Islam. Irrespective of race, tribe, language, color, caste, it's time to choose between truth and falsehood. In other words, dharam or adharam. You are free to choose your faith. Nandri, Vanakkam. Vanakkam. Thank you.